In this one, we're making Greek beef stew. Let's get straight into it.